Welcome to my channel. My name is Mildred, so I'm gonna open a second box because the first I opened was the hip-hop robot beatbox, and the second box, which is my totally favorite one, is gonna be the Candy Mermaid beatbox. So let's open that one. I have my X-Acto knife or cutting knife. Alright, so I didn't show you the first box, but this is what it looks like. So you get 16 special effect beat bits. So the beat bits are included, you get 16, and you can use with the app that you have to install on your cell phone, and they will do it step by step when you install it, but I don't want to. I'm not sure if I'm gonna to, but I mainly got it for just playing with the bricks and the minifigures. But they are not called minifigures, they are called bandmate. So I didn't tell you the previous one. I totally forgot. But oh, look at that. The ice cream cone. Nice. In a purple handle. Wow. And this is the actual size of the bandmate that you'll get, so that's nice too. So these are the information from the bottom of the box. So I guess I've shown you the box totally. So I'm gonna take out all the stuff inside. Oh, that makes me so happy. I should have started with this one. Look at that. Look at that. So pristine. No scratch. Nice. Then you get the instruction booklet, pamphlet for the set. Fear. Fear is Dutch. 43102. It's for the age of 7 and up. Big bag. Small bag, purple handle, pink one, white podium, baby blue, rounded plate, and again, orange and brick separator. I'm so happy that I have my second brick separator. Wait, which one is first? I don't know. Okay, let's do it like this. Okay, that's done. It's the previous box bag, but I forgot to flatten it, so as I told you in the previous one, the video, that it's a total random beat bits that you will get, so that's the thing that I like. Let's see. Open the instruction pamphlet. Let's see. So this is the top. And as you unfold it, they normally start with the minifigure, and in this case, the bandmate. So let's do that. Oops. Okay, the podium, of course. Use the plates. Okay, but I forgot, I had to do the bandmate first. There it goes. Look, the tail looks like a mermaid, but also is a ice cream cone. Look at the tail, so beautiful and delicate. Wow. And the body looks so yummy. Look at that. Ice cream. The head, just one printed on one side. Is there something? No, nothing. Okay. I was looking for a color, but I forgot there is no color. Look at the hairpiece. How beautiful. Wait. Yes. Okay. I think I'm done. So I can put it there. Let's see. Okay, we'll start with the bits. So the look. Can you see it? I'm gonna shift you a bit more to the light. Oh no. Yeah, I always, because I'm also I'm not only filming, I'm also charging my cell phone so I can film this. So I have a drummer, very industrious drumming. Looks like it has four hands, but maybe it was drumming really hard. And oh wait, what? Should it be upside down? No. I don't know what it says. Real weird language. And an old-fashioned microphone. I don't know what kind of figure that is. Wait. A girl on a guitar. Oh, that's nice. Look at that. It looks like a video game. But it has musical notes on that. I'm gonna put it aside. And a ballet dancer. Wow. So I'm gonna put them now. Okay, and I'm gonna look for the other ones. Look, squished tomato, I forgot his name. What's that? There was a movie, King Kong and something Zilla. I don't know. I don't know. I haven't been on Netflix, so I don't know. Let's see. Rain. Is it rain? I'm not sure. Is that? I don't know what it is. I really don't know what that is. Some kind of horn here, but gold. Okay. Gold horn or metal. Oh, look at that ice cream. I'm gonna put that aside, ice cream. And oh, look at that skeleton. And very scared. Okay, so let's put them all together. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Wait. Oh. Put that aside. I'm gonna put the horn in here. Alright. So now I have to turn, let's see, my pamphlet. Because I've already done a podium and the band made the Candy Mermaid Beatbox. Alright, so now I have to follow all the places of the color pieces, the colored pieces. Let's see. I'm sorry for that. I'm gonna do the corners. Wait. No. Like that. I'm gonna use the dots. So nice to use the things that is from the other sets. So I'm waiting for the box of dots. There are 1,000 dots, and I don't know when this set will gonna appear. So I'm waiting for that one. I think, did I do wrong? I think I did wrong. Yeah, I did it wrong. Should I do it like this? Yes. All right, okay. I got it. Let's see. This. Corner piece. Okay. Where's the other? I think it's this one. Like that, and then. No, that's not the one. It's not brick. Like this. Then put the purple one. So the outer ring, outer side, I've done it. So now I'm following the inside. So I have to put this one in its place. What? I don't get it. Wait. Okay. I did not understand that one. Okay. See, did I do it all? I've got one rounded purple flat. I think I've done it all. Yes, that's the ice cream. Doesn't it look yummy? Yeah, there was some message on the side of myself. I had to remove that. Normally, it goes away after a second, but I don't know why it still is on there. So, I have this beautiful decorated ice cream piece. Oh, I understand why the purple is on top. It's a cherry on the top. Okay. So, I have 4 extra pieces in here. Nice. I'm gonna put in there. So I believe I don't have for now a double bead bit, so I'm glad with that. So I'm gonna look now how to put the podium on its place like this. And then close it. Like that. And then put the mermaid on its place on the podium. And let's see. I've done that. And grab the transparent piece. Up. Up. And then this. Oh, other way around. Okay, and put the side piece on top. Up. Like this. Oh, it does. At this time, it doesn't have pins in there. That's strange. And then put the whipped cream top on it, like this. And do the same thing on the other side. With this beautiful big disc, like that. So, and a whipped cream on here. So now you have it. I think I have done it all. I have to check again the ice cream. Did I do it all correct? Yes, I do believe it's all correct. Okay, because I don't understand why I have so many stuff over. As you can see, I see here 5 pieces of dots. You can count this one as the 6th, because dots also have this whipped cream. I have in the creative party kit, I have it in white, in dark brown. I'm not sure I have it in blue, but I think so. So I have these 6 dot pieces. A brick separator, this time I did not use it. And I can put the guitar. Oh, look how beautiful the guitar is. Let's see how we can present. Oh, She has to hold it, so let's see. Oops. Oh no. All right, I got it. Push it a bit down and a bit up, as if she's holding it. All right. And then close everything up. And I can put it like this. Which I'm not gonna do that. So let's see. Did I have used everything up? I guess so. Is there something? Let's see. Yes, so in this case I have 6 pieces left. And then the brick separator. Okay. I've used all the things that I need. Oh, how beautiful she is. Look. With the pink and the light blue. And the light purple color. Look how yummy she looks. I like it. And I'm happy that the bead bits that I have, it's not like a repetition. So, yes, I'm really happy. Yes. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my little unbox. So, there you go. I'm really happy that I found it for a mere price of almost 15 euros instead of the 20 euros that I didn't want to pay for. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Bye.